Alright, bring him right back up here.
There! That's his signal! Let's get to the rendezvous point!
Alright, another one of those things where I feel like I could have waited. But whatever, too late, committed.
Hey, what do you know? Looks like it's all clear.
No, no, no! You've got to stop saying that. Seriously.
Saying what?
All clear.
All clear.
Come on.
Come on.
It's a perfect way to jinx us.
Come on, you're kidding.
No, I'm not. Since this all began, when has it ever been all clear?
Normally, I'd say jinxing has nothing to do with actual probabilities, but in this case, I agree. Don't say it.
All right, this is ridiculous. Look around. It is all clear.
Marcus, come on, man.
Yeah, Dad, I don't know. They've kind of convinced me.
Tell you what. If I really did just jinx us, I'll deal with it myself. Now let's get to the damn rendezvous point.
That's lit. I love the banter.
Ooh. Collectible.
At the intersection just ahead.
Something big's heading this way.
Hey, Marcus! You jinxed us! Great job!
What do we got here, boys?
When Marcus Phoenix calls in help, he does not mess around.
What?
Call Raiden.
You don't call, you don't write.
Bird.
Hey! Who loves you, Marcus?
Woo!
Been too long, Cole.
Yeah, about 10 years too long.
You remember James?
Yeah, I remember him being a lot smaller.
Everyone's small next to you, Uncle Cole.
Uncle Cole? Excuse me, what? Didn't I give you enough toys when you were a kid?
Oh, I've seen enough of your toys to last a lifetime, thanks.
His toys?
Kate, Del, meet Damon Baird, CEO of DB Industries, whose bots have been trying to kill us for the last 20 hours.
Hey, whoa. The whole killer DB thing? Jin did that, not me.
Well, they've still got your initials on them.
Let me know if any of this sounds familiar. You go AWOL from the COG, about 6 months ago. And somehow, no one arrests you. Or even more recently, there you are, stuck in Settlement 5, and just magically, a bot transport cart pulls up and tells you to get in.
Oh, seriously, Dad? You had this asshole watching out for me?
I think the word you might be looking for is, thank you.
You sure you can handle this thing?
You know the kind of day we've had? You wouldn't ask.
JD's and Jack Jr., so one of you take second betting.
So they back. Really back. Kind of missed them in a weird, messed up sort of way.
Oh, come on, Cole. You mean.
And there's our ride.
I'm here, sweet cheeks. Ready to go?
Tell me your wife wanted to do this.
Sam and I aren't married. Special lady friend, please. What? And she insisted on coming.
The gang is just all back together again.
Hey, kids.
Can you hear me up there?
Yeah, I hear you. Meet us at the dam. Oh, and Uncle Baird.
Try to keep up.
I knew it!
Baird.
Hey, you got it.
Ah, shit! Carrier! I think it's safe to say these industrial staple goods work.
Yeah, I could get used to this! Zion, try that gate!
And speaking of gates, Barrett, we're blocked.
Those mechs have remote targeting systems. Ain't what you want, we blow it up.
Sweet! Alright, calling it an airstrike. Incoming! So far, so good. Hey, any idea what's up ahead?
Seen a lot of bad guys. Big ones, too.
Big, huh? You know, I think we can handle big.
Ha-ha! That's the story of my life!
Oh, Coltrane.
Some serious seismic readings up here!
What the hell?
Start shooting!
Let's go get her.
Oh my God.
Whoa, what's up with your hand, girl?
You knew. Didn't you?
Yes. But I didn't know we'd find this.
Whoa.
I'm released. I'll die. They've seen to that. Katie, come me close. Please.
Reyna, please.
Katie.
You can't ask her to.
Don't. Just let me say goodbye.
You know, Dom had to put down his wife, so that was a lot more emotional than I'm feeling right now. Wait, are you gonna stab her? You have a gun! Use a gun! Have a gun.
It's okay.
It'd be over a lot quicker.
This isn't over, so get her somewhere safe.
I don't need protection.
I know. You need time. Trust me. I've been there.
She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's. I never knew her.
It's beautiful.
Whoa, what? Oh shit, that's the end? God damn. I wish I should power it out. I'm still mostly alive. So I guess my thoughts on that ending there, obviously, her grandmother was Queen Mira. I believe there was a bunch of shit in Gears 2 and 3, the collectibles, hinted towards Mira having a sister, maybe? I don't remember, but either way, she was human at some point. And I don't know. I didn't feel the emotional impact of that shit she had to do. Because again, as I was, I kept saying, you have a gun. You could get that over and done with real fucking quick. And I don't know. I'm not feeling the emotional weight that I did with Dom, where Dom put down his wife, and then Dom eventually sacrificed himself. I was not feeling it. Let's see, anything else gonna pop up? Oh, fuck. Oscar. Fuck. Fucking Oscar. That's good to know, but man, he's totally screwed. He's in the middle of bumfuck nowhere with a broken arm. Either way, that was enjoyable. Can't wait to see where Gears 5 takes us. That'll do it. Can't believe I got this all done. I could start uploading this at some point. This is all Friday, by the way. I can power this out in one day. These might go up Saturday through the weekend, maybe? Depends on my work. Depends on the work. But yeah. Like, comment, subscribe, all the fun, good YouTube-y stuff. If you made it to this video after watching all the others, thanks! Thanks, brah! Or lady. And, yeah, stay tuned, I might record some Horde. I'm not sure if I'll record the co-op gameplay with my buddy Andy when he finally gets it, just because this could, this was a lot of recording. Look a lot. Like, it says play through 18 on my thing. That's not including the one we probably got split up. But either way, a fuck ton. But I enjoyed it, I hope you enjoyed it. So that's the ending was meh. And now I got shit like Horde and crap to play now. So as always, I already did my outro. Fuck it. YOLO.